number of teachers per student and number of states in and UTs they have given. 15 to 23, 20 to 25, 8, 25 to 39, 30 to 35, 10, 35 to 43, 40 to 45, 0, 45 to 50, 0, and 50 to 55, 2. So now this information, what you are asked to find out is, you are asked to find out the mean of this information, and you are also asked to find out the mode of this information. So what you do is, first thing is you have to find the midpoint. 15 plus 20 hoga 35, aur 35 ko tum 2 se divide karoge, to wo hoga 17.5. 20 plus 25 is 45. 45 ko tum 2 se divide karo, 22.5 hoga. Again, aap kya kar rahe hain yahan par, 5 plus karte jao, this will become 27.5. This will become 32.5. This will become 37.5. This will become 42.5. And this will become 47.5. So, and this will become 52.5. So what I have done is, I have tried to find out the midpoint. Midpoint, मैंने first what I did, 15 plus 20 किया, तो वो हो जाएगा 35. 35 को 2 से divide किया, 75 हो गया. अब now what I should do is, I have to find the deviation from the mean. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What I'll do is, I'll assume this as the mean. इसको अगर मैं mean assume करूँ, एक value को आपको assume करना है mean बोलकर, तो I have taken this value, assume this value as mean. तो x है 32.5 में से 32.5 चला गया, 32.5 में से 32.5 चला गया, 0 होगा. इसमें से ये चला गया तो दिस विल बी -5. इसमें से ये चला गया तो ये होगा, दिस इज -10. 17.5 माइनस दिस इज -15. व्हाट इज दैट? 32.5 में से 32.5 0, 27.5 में से दिस करोगे तो -5, इसमें से माइनस करोगे तो -10. दिस इज व्हाट इज इट? -15. Now this minus this is how much? Plus 5. This minus this is plus 10. This minus this is 30, this is plus 15. And this minus this is 20. So what is that I have done? Difference maine find out kiya. Now frequency multiplied by Fi into Di. So this if I multiply, I am going to get -45. This if I multiply, I am going to get -80. This if I multiply, I am going to get -45. This if I multiply, I am going to get 0. This if I multiply, I am going to get 15. This if I multiply, I am going to get 0. 0 into 10. 0 into 15, that is again 0. So 25 into 2 is 40. 25 into 2 is how much? 40. Now if I add them, then what I'll get here? Negative values. Just I'll add it here, it becomes 10. Negative values, 4 plus 4 8, and 9 plus 8 is how much? 70. This is -170, and this is plus 55. This is plus 55. So -170 plus 155 is -115. It is equal to -115. So sigma Fi into Di is equal to -115. Now if you want to find out the mean, so if you want to find out the mean, then what is the formula? Assumed mean, that is 32.5 plus sigma Fi into Di is -115 divided by total frequency is 35. So this total frequency is 35. 35 is the total frequency here. So this, if you solve it, then it becomes 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 7s are 35. So this is 32.5 plus of minus is minus, 23 divided by 7. 23 divided by 7, plus of minus is minus, 23 divided by 7 is 3.28, and 32.5 minus 3.28 is 29.22 teachers per student. Now next you have to find the mode. How to find the mode? If you remember the method for finding the mode, highest frequency you have to search. 1, 3, 8, 9, 10, 3, 0, 0, 2. So this is the modal class. Because highest frequency is 30 to 35. So modal class is 30 to 35. So lower limit of the modal class is 30. lower limit of the model class is 13. F1, frequency of the model class, that is 10. Frequency of the model class, 10. Frequency of the preceding class before the model class, that is F0, that is 9. Frequency succeeding the model class, that is 3. Frequency, model class ki frequency 10 hai, usse pehle wali 9 hai, uske baad wali 3 hai. उसके बाद साइज ऑफ द क्लास चाहिए आपको, तो ये 15 - 20 करोगे तो कितना होगा, 5 होगा. तो यू गॉट लोअर लिमिट, यू गॉट F1 - F0 to F1, F0, F2 एंड एवरीथिंग, यू गॉट इट. नाउ यू सिंप्लीफाई इट हियर. लोअर लिमिट इज 30 प्लस F1 - F0, F1 is 10 - F1 is 10, F0 is 9, 2 into F1 is how much, 10. 2 into F1 is 10, -F0 is 9, -F2 is 3, into size is 5. So this becomes how much, 30 plus 10 minus 9 is 1 and 1 into 5 is 5. 10 minus 9 is 1, 1 into 5 is 5. This is 20. 20 minus 9 is 11, and 11 minus 3 is 8. 11 minus 3 is 20. 2 into 10 is 20. 20 minus 9 hota 11, aur 11 mein se 3 gaya. Kitna hoga? 11 mein se 3 gaya, 8 hoga. So this becomes, ye 5 by 8 hai, to isko hoga 0.86 48, carry 2, 8 2 za 16, fir carry 4, aur 8 5 za 40. So this will become how much? This will become 30.625 is the maximum teachers per student. ये है मोड हमारा होगा.